We didn't talk about Ace Family.
It's two videos that we got to get through.
They're long, too. I watched a bit of Austin's yesterday, and the thing that was killing me is that he did it on Snapchat, and there's so many fucking ads.
Oh, yeah, that was...
He's doing this heartfelt kind of spiel, and it's just interrupted every, like, 15 seconds with the most horrific ad you can imagine. It's totally unwatchable. It looks like Catherine did the same thing.
Okay.
That's the place.
They both
the spot.
Definitely have fat Snapchat deals, and they're fulfilling some kind of daily quota, which is, you know, good strategy. Get it.
So you know when you...
Too bad you can only get divorced once. They get remarried. Yeah. Maybe they get remarried for clout. Or
that
maybe
this
is all a clout move.
You share something very life-changing with your family or your...
Girl, why? She posted like this for real?
Come on.
Like it's not the right orientation. It's flipped.
Maybe the whole thing like that?
Maybe she was shooting a YouTube video and then she was like, oh, I need to make my Snapchat quota and then upload it to Snapchat.
Right. Possibly.
Or even the public, right?
Even then, couldn't you flip it and just add bars?
Yeah.
It's really annoying to watch.
Yeah, this is terrible.
Part of the contract
so, you know, my life
might need to be that it's
flipped.
Full screen.
Does she ever fix it? Just skip ahead.
No, she doesn't.
The whole thing's like this.
Oh, you say there might be a full screen agreement?
Yeah. Because I know TikTok, for example, they don't like when you use black bars as well.
All right, we're going to have to keep
yeah,
it here.
I like it's so much better when the whole video is misoriented.
It's like almost unwatchable. I got to sit like this.
Awesome. Flipped.
Not to make this video like so long and just I'm just trying to live my life genuinely. Like I just want to go back
so
to
true.
Just being myself, actually like truly being myself my most rawest form because I feel like I hold a lot of things in. And I'm sure this is going to go everywhere, but I do want to say that and I own up to this. I lied to myself for a very long time. And I was not happy.
All right. Has there ever been a successful family type of vlog where the parents weren't like divorced eventually? Like the OGs.
The Osbournes.
Okay. I mean, they're not used
to the OGs.
I feel like they're in a different category.
I don't know. I don't know.
But like the Shay Tart. Is that what there's their name? Shay Tards?
Yeah. Sorry?
Yeah, I think
what
so.
Did you just
yeah,
call me?
Yeah, no, they're YouTube. Yeah.
Their fucking channel name was Shay Tards.
Shay Tards?
Yeah, they're like the first huge family vloggers.
Mm-hmm. And they're still going.
This dude, they're still going?
Oh, yeah.
So the main guy got like busted.
Is that their last name?
Yes.
The last name is Shay Tard.
It's.
No.
No, it's.
Jay Carl.
So and, where are you getting that from?
That's the name of their channel, yeah. Dan.
Oh.
Shay Tards.
Got it. Yeah.
So anyway, the main dad got outed by some apparently really embarrassing DMs of him begging a porn star trying to have sex with her while married.
Damn. Well, never go full Shay Tard. That's what they say.
It was really, really embarrassing, man. The DMs and everything. Should we pull some of those?
I'm looking at them. They're crazy.
Yeah, they're. I remember them being super bad. I mean, if it's super graphic, I just won't read it.
Is that bad?
It's yeah.
Ben, he says, I bend over and slap my. Oh yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And she's not responding either. By the looks of it,
he's like just telling stories in the DMs.
Oh my god.
He's writing romance novels.
Yeah.
He's doing extremely explicit descriptions of what he would do to her.
Walls of text.
And she is not responding.
I think don't show, right, Ian? Or right, Ethan?
Ian's asking if you should. It's so vulgar, I wouldn't show it.
Yeah.
It's just hideous. Dude, imagine you got kids and that shit comes out.
Yeah.
Down bad, bro. Figure your shit out. Anyway, that's it.
That's it. We're calling it.
Glad we got to that Ace Family update. Actually, Catherine's didn't have ads. How come
What's
Austin's
on,
did?
Okay,
like, watch this.
I found a version of Austin's with no ads. That's what's in the doc right now.
Oh, so just the way it was cut. Well, yeah. The ads was the best part. This video sucks otherwise. he just rambles on about nothing, man.
I put some time.
There's a lot going on. Yeah.
He says they remain best friends, whatever. He sniffles. sniffles, that's a timestamp.
Like,
that one was a joke.
No one will really know what her and I were going through.
Is there no sniffle?
No one will really know.
He sniffled.
Where
where was the sniffle? Back?
I'll open it again.
You asked it?
No.
I didn't notice a sniffle.
No one will really know what her and I were going through.
AB? Where's the sniffle?
What do you have to say for yourself, AB?
No one.
I'm trying to switch too, and there's like, when I'm switching to my other input, I'm hearing like 6 Ethans, so give me a second.
It's one of those things where like,
I went back more.
No one will really know what her and I were going through. No one will.
That man's air passage is clean. Austin says he may get a home in the same neighborhood. That was interesting. Elis thought that that's creepy and weird, but I could see it. I could see it both ways. If it's like, if they really did amicably separate it, I guess it'd be nice for the kids to have them be close.
Mm-hmm.
But it could also be really creepy.
Questions is
he wants to buy a house in the same neighborhood.
Yeah,
how is this guy? He just had a house foreclosed on like 2 years ago. And they supposedly bought this other house. He's going to buy another house?
I don't know. I do not understand their financial life at all.
Well,
it defies all
in Los Angeles
logic. Yeah.
That was another one of the theories, is that they're getting divorced so he could claim bankruptcy, put stuff in Catherine's name.
Oh, even the divorce is a scam. That'd be awesome.
I
would root for him to pull that off if that's really what he's scheming, because that's an epic ass.
That's sick.
That's next level. There's no way.
Yeah, I don't think so. I don't think so, but.
The living situation,
well, I
didn't
want the ones with the ads.
I've been looking for.
Funnier with the ads.
Yeah, way better. Home,
and fingers crossed, but.
Yeah, whatever.
I may have found a home in the same neighborhood. Yes, guys, I'm one of those dads. I have to be.
I mean, that's good. We like good dads around here. If that is really the reason why he wants to be there.
That's fine.
Yeah, I think that's good. He wants to get back to creating content.
As you guys have been seeing, I've been going to church. Well, we all been going to church.
Amen.
As a family, which is amazing.
Oh, that is nice that they're still doing that as a family.
Work-wise, I have some plans that you guys will stay tuned for. But, you know, obviously still in the social media world, I've always been. Since the Vine days, you guys know.
All right. I mean, shit, they go to church together. They're going to live by each other. That theory may not be a bad one.
Mm-hmm.
May not be a bad
I'm
one.
I'm telling you, I'm rooting for them. If that's the case.
Here he's
pull
talking
it off,
about
brother.
The future of their YouTube channel. This is the big question.
Another question you guys had is, what's going to happen with the Ace Family YouTube channel? Well, Catherine and I, you know, we've talked about this years ago because her and I both know that, you know, we weren't going to be doing YouTube forever. and that we always wanted for our kids to take it over.
They're children.
Don't do that.
You know what I mean?
their attitude is like, if you want to make money from this, you go do it. Oh, and by the way, I get a cut because that's my shit.
Right.
The goal. And obviously now, you know, in the direction that we're going, it only makes sense.
How are you going to give it to your kids to like 5?
That's another scam. Legally, they give it to their kids.
Right.
But what do they get from it?
Well, he doesn't have to give it up when he bankrupts or something, maybe. I don't know.
I don't think YouTube's considered an asset.
You don't think so?
I mean, your business could be, not a YouTube channel.
Maybe not.
I don't think so. I don't know though.
Huh.
Obviously, no pressure on
would
our kids,
bank
but
take a YouTube account.
I will say that. Back
but how it's not question. Worth anything unless you're. I mean, they'll just garnish
the value. I guess is inherent in the person, not in the channel itself. But I don't know.
It's revenue generating technique.
I mean, what's their channel has like 10 million subs. I mean, it's a big channel.
Yeah,
even more, I think.
Back when we were filming, Our kids loved it, especially Elle.
I'm sure they did. All right, that's all I got to say about that.
18.4 million.
Wow.
How old is their oldest kid?
Huh?
How old are their kids who are now inheriting?
Oh, not old enough to have a YouTube channel.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah.
You're not going to give Bruce and Teddy and the third kid H3H3 Productions?
I had not thought about that.
You don't use it?
I don't see the chronology of that lining up.
Pass it down like a family heirloom.
Imagine in like, you know,
another
like 5-6 years, Theodore, he just starts posting like Minecraft content on H3H3
Perfect
Productions.
Segue. I'm sure
like an 11-year-old's Minecraft channel.
I'm sure everybody will be super nice and that'll be a really nice, healthy experience for him. The oldest is 7.
7.
The youngest is 4. Or 3.5. All right, good luck out there on your YouTube career, guys.